I think it's time for you to think of a safe word. If you don't know what a safe word is, it's something in the event someone is doing something to you, around you, or in you. You can utter this safe word and perhaps they'll stop doing what they're doing.